The Great Eight presents Power Up, Plug Into Fitness. Episode 5, Leadership. Things have been going well for Power Up Gym. The new pool is a success. Rex's transition into management is proving effective, and revenue is on the rise. One sunny afternoon, on the way to the golf course, Mr. Fit casually remarks that based on the community's overwhelming positive response to the pool, he would like to add additional programs at the gym that benefit the community. Feeling confident, Rex agrees and eagerly takes on the task. However, as time goes on, Rex cannot come up with a single idea. Struggling, Rex decides to seek out Marianne's advice. Luckily, Marianne has a plan. She thinks a children's before and after school day camp would be perfect fit for the gym. They could call it Sparks Kitty Camp and offer a variety of classes for kids around the hours busy parents may need help the most. Rex thinks this is an excellent idea. And he knows just who should be responsible for this program, BJ. BJ has been having a difficult time with the changes at Power Up. In his eyes, the changes just don't stop with management and technology, but extend to his clientele. There's no longer the demand for his traditional fitness-based training program, and he feels unmotivated and undervalued. Rex thinks that spearheading Sparks is just what BJ needs to feel like an integral part of the team. However, Rex knows that in order for BJ to come around to this new program, he will have to use his leadership skills and power effectively. Over the next few days, Rex talks with BJ. Rex listens intensely and uses his social and emotional intelligence to get a read on BJ. He comes to realize that underneath all the stubbornness, BJ is an employee who wants others to appreciate his talents. Rex decides to employ an ingratiation tactic to influence BJ to accept the responsibility of the children's program. By using flattery and praise, Rex obtains the desired result. BJ is once again motivated and confident in his ability to make Sparks Kitty Camp a success. Naturally, Marianne is happy for her friend BJ and the team at Power Up Gym. Yet, considering Sparks was her idea, she can't help feel slighted and left out. Why didn't Rex recognize her contribution? Despite the continued success of Power Up and the new success of Sparks, there's a storm brewing at the gym. Which way will these winds blow? Keep plugged in to find out!